What's up, guys? Andy here, Off-Leash Canine Training Phoenix. This is Giulia. She's a one-year-old American Eskimo. Today is day one of her two-week board and training program. She is a monster on the leash. She doesn't pay attention to anything she's told. She's a little overly playful with her owners. Ends up puppy biting, nipping, things like that, thinking it's playtime. She just wants to show everyone how strong her teeth are. Like I said, no leash manners. She's very distracted when she's outside. She can't focus on really anything. Her obedience is little to none, but she's a very sweet dog. So let me show you where she's at today before we start the training. Giulia, come. Giulia, come. Come. Giulia, come. Yeah, good girl. Giulia, sit. Oh, good girl. Down. Mom. Come. Good job, girl. All right, let's go for a walk. Yes, come on, girl. All right, so you see where we're at today. Just a distracted puppy. We're gonna get this handled under control, get her off leash and obedient in 2 weeks. Check back with us then.
Sunflower, you're the sunflower.